contradicting, but I drill the hole. And then you want to go through and fill all these holes in.
So Bub, now that you've welded in all of the holes, let's take us through what's next.
Now we're gonna go ahead and grind these welds down.
Sealer primer on it and into the paint booth. Let's check back with Bub in a little bit.